The vast majority of the rest were destroyed by Israel and its partners, including the U.S., France, Britain, Jordan, and Saudi Arabia. The 99% interception rate described as a spectacular military achievement. Stunning video showed some missiles being shot down over Jerusalem. On Sunday, Israel's war cabinet met to decide how to respond. Benny Gantz said Israel will respond when the time is right, and Defense Minister Yoav Galant urged an international coalition against Iran.